MVP Aero is an innovative airplane manufacturing company working on what they believe will be the world's most versatile aircraft, the MVP-3, and we kind of think they may be right. Founded in 2011, the company, run by father and son team Daryl and Michael Linz, set out to prove that pilots should be able to expect more from a light sport aircraft. Their unique solution, the MVP Model 3, combines the latest technology with a huge focus on ergonomics and the human factor. Not only will their plane be highly adaptable, it will be rugged as well. So far, they have a scale mock-up that has toured to thunderous applause, and they're well on their way to developing a plan for an actual trial model. Their proposed craft will be built from carbon and glass composite with fabric-covered composite flying surfaces. The plane's wingspan is small at only 36 feet, with an overall length just under 27 feet. It will have a cruising speed of a breezy 104 knots and carry up to 450 pounds of passengers and freight. The MVP Model 3 will come standard with an airframe parachute. The airframe parachute is capable of lowering the entire plane, with passengers, safely to the ground in the event of a catastrophic failure. The MVP will be capable of safely landing on all sorts of terrain, including the water. It can even belly land in snow. The magical properties of this flying RV shine after the plane touches down. Once on the water, the MVP can maneuver thanks to an integrated trolling motor. The cockpit area transforms into a bass boat-like platform for fishing, swimming, or other fun water activities. Both the canopy and instrument panel raise well clear of the cockpit, and side panels slide out to create a flat platform over the seating area. The wings can also be folded back to allow for parking in a traditional boat slip. As if boating and flying was not enough, the MVP Model 3 will also triple as a camper either on land or sea. A built-in fabric tent can be fitted from the raised canopy to the deck, creating a spacious cabin that will comfortably sleep too. At the rear of the plane, a hammock can also be deployed between the back of the cabin and the tail. It's easily accessed from a double gangplank runway that extends along the plane, making it possible to access the tail section, even on the water. All in all, the entire design is visionary. We can only hope this is the transport of the future.